next time you're on a plane, look above each window and you'll notice some little triangles sitting above some of the windows. They're to show the flight crew the best spots to view the plane's flaps through the window. Not because the designer thought triangles were cool. Sitting between the wings puts you in the direct center of the plane and offers the smoothest possible ride, if you get airsick as well. That's where I'm going to sit on my next flight.